The rule book's been tossed out because tonight, WWE goes extreme.
When it comes to rules, there are no rules tonight because this is Extreme Rules.
The following contest is a triple threat match, making his way to the ring from wherever he wants. Weighing in at 220 pounds, Matt.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
And I'd say he's proven to be one of the most bold superstars the WWE has seen in quite some time.
It's like a switch went off inside him, Michael, and he all of a sudden realized that to stand out here in the WWE, you have to be bold.
And his opponents, first from small town USA, weighing in at 250 pounds. Clark Kent!
Guys, the...
And from New York, weighing in at one...
I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
Double arm lock.
Wow.
Big elbow.
He caught him slipping.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's got him covered.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Harsh impact.
Double impact. Forearm right across the back of the neck. A neck breaker. He's not in a good spot here, guys. To the throat.
Kick to the gut. And, oh, brutal forearm.
That will get your attention.
Three.
And setting him up. Oh, oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
He's going to be feeling this one for a while. Fight.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Nice backbreaker. Snap suplex. This could mean trouble.
That'll break you in half.
Hoping to end it early. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Shoulders down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
That's anything but
too close to the ropes.
Raw power in play.
What a cutter!
For the win! Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
It's gonna take more than that.
What's he gonna do with it?
God, jarring impact.
He breaks the pin. Connected on that.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Two, three.
The stop. This could be it. Cover.
Too early for that. Up and
dominance.
Power slam.
Can he do it here? Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it. Time to end this.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh my goodness.
That puts him in total control.
And he goes for the pin. And he stops the count.
Setting up again. He's going back to the well.
Oh, it's over.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Will this be enough?
It's all over. What an amazing triple threat contest.
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Here is your winner, Clark. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 640 pounds, Mondo Mondo,
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE, Cole. There's no such thing as easy matches here. You know that.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 308 pounds, Punk!
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
This match just might set social media on fire.
Oh, it's already trending.
Salt Lake City has seen some great basketball over the years, but I don't know if they're quite ready for this. This is going to be amazing.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Big boot! Oh, foot just stomping down.
Ooh, just relentless.
Ooh! That'll turn your lights out. Can he end it quickly? Yeah. Plenty of fight left.
He's not giving up that easy.
Just a step quicker. Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Thrust kick! He's getting a little battered now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Is right.
Just tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Big back body drop. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
he's heading back in. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Oh, an overhand chop.
Two.
Oof.
Three.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Butterfly lock is applied.
Seven. Eight.
Oh, and a chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
Nobody wins. The referee. referee has called this a draw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Illinois, weighing in at 150 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the Ninja.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Plenty at stake here, guys, despite the title not being on the line.
For these guys tonight, it's all about ego and pride. And sometimes those two things can be the ultimate motivator.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 475 pounds, Peter Griffin.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match.
Competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
Salt Lake City has seen some great basketball over the years, but I don't know if they're quite ready for this. This is going to be amazing. Hold on. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Now with complete control.
Hurricanrana.
Producing a trampling.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Oof.
Uh-oh. Sunset flip.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Keeping the pressure on.
Oh, my God. Power bomb. Shoulders down. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Try for it early.
He's ducking the corner now.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, man, that hurt. Just sending a message there. Moonsault!
setting it up. Nice neck breaker.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
He's going for the pin.
An easy kick out there.
Too soon.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
A well-aimed strike.
He's in full control now.
Down with a power bomb.
Enziguri finds its mark.
He's lost some of his wind now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, what a kick.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Shoulders on the mat.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
He got out of the way.
Oh, look at the baseball slide.
Whoa!
Hurricanrana. He's in a little bit of trouble now. Small package for the win. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Still too fresh.
Flying Mayorana.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Crucifix head scissors.
What's going to happen now?
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first.
Caught him flush.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Finds a way to reverse.
Boom.
Dropped on the crown. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Woo-wee. Harsh impact.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Somebody's got hops.
And you know what's next, guys?
Boom! Michinoku driver. Good luck getting up from that.
Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over. Let's take another look at these guys getting after it. The shoulders are down for three in this one.
following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Nightmare.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. Salt Lake City has seen some great basketball over the years, but I don't know if they're quite ready for this. This is going to be amazing.
That's likely it, guys.
Somebody needs to rethink their game plan, that's for sure.
Oh, this could be something.
What a clothesline!
Ouch. That's lights out.
You could count to 100.
This could do it. Kicks out.
I have no idea how he did it.
Whoa, not so fast.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Really just laying it in.
This is not where you want to be.
Northern Lights bomb!
He's in control.
Neckbreaker!
He's been quickly taking control here.
It is all going his way right about now.
Boom!
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Knife edge chop.
Big move coming. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Junior kick!
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off? Known as a high flyer.
Incoming.
Wow! Cross body!
Oh, right to the gut!
The Florida Keys!
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, two, three.
And that's the match.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, the